You never know what's coming for you.
My name is Benjamin Button.
What in God's name?
And I was born under unusual circumstances.
Infirmity's not of a newborn, but of a man well in his 80s on his way to the grave.
He's dying?
Of old age.
Oh, God in heaven. He looks just like my ex-husband.
I didn't know I was a child. I thought I was an old man in the twilight of his life.
How old are you?
7, but I look a lot older.
He's 7.
You are a different child. People aren't gonna understand just how different you are.
Benjamin, you are looking strikingly youthful.
And one afternoon, I met the person who changed my life forever.
Are you sick?
They said I was gonna die soon, but maybe not.
You're odd.
What if I told you that I wasn't getting older, but I was getting younger than everybody else? Daisy? It's me, Benjamin.
Oh, my God. We always said you were different. I think you really are.
Everybody feels different about themselves, one way or another.
We all going the same way. Just taking different roads to get there, that's all.
I want to remember us just as we are now.
You on your own road, Benjamin.
What's it like growing younger?
I can't really say. I'm always looking out my own eyes. Our lives are defined by opportunities.
We are not little children anymore, Benjamin.
Even the ones we miss.
I was thinking how nothing lasts. What a shame that is.
Some things last.